Alright guys, what's up? It's Killer1478963325 here, bringing you another YouTube video! And we're gonna be jumping into the first storyline, even though I did the second one first. So, Drew Mudd
fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machines of war, like the tank, could sometimes change the battlefield overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
That's my birthday. Throw that in there as a little Easter egg. I feel like his hands are just a bit too big.
Edward! Sir.
Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
Through mud and blood.
She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Yeah, you...
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys.
This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go, Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
Ha, my man is wine.
Jesus. Are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my man. Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Big Bess will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Bird is shedding.
Malt in, McManus. Bird's malt.
I'll pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
You good up there, Edward?
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur. All stop. This is far enough. Infantry will go on the first whistle.
Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have. I'm sorry to say it.
Listen, we're going to cut down the guns up by that windmill.
That windmill? Okay.
Give our boys some room. That's our cue. Follow our hand!
See that tank, Edwards? Don't get us stuck in the mud like that.
No, you see that tank? Don't do that, and then fucking immediately dies.
Burn the kingdom come! Keep your eyes peeled for more of those guns, lads!
I feel like there's one to my left. We're here, barbed wire's open.
We're moving slow. Finch, what's the matter?
Engine's fine, sir. The motor.
Those machine guns are holding our lads back. Hold position here. Clean out all the German guns. Incoming, Edward! Suppressing fire! Keep them on their heels!
Briggs is on the retreat!
That's it! Hold them! Keep them suppressed!
We have all rights to
pursue! We are righteous men!
Good job, lads! Now we take the next trench line.
Oh, there's a trench gun. Oh no, oh no.
One less field gun!
Straight up. I liked. I just liked how you can roll through the barbed wire and stuff. Like, there's no limiters. It doesn't stop you from moving. It's a very smooth game. Tanks handle nice.
Field gun, flatten it, move fast! Hit! It's done! Take down that machine gun! Hold this position. Mop up the remaining jetties.
Stay focused, boys.
Should I give the bird some rum? He's having a riot to do.
Don't mess with the pigeon, Richard. It's our only link back to headquarters.
Edwards, how about you? You need a drink to steady your hands?
No. I've
a drink. Save the fun and games for when we arrive at Cambrai, boys.
No, he's not. Daniel Edwards, 1895 to 1918. Got annihilated right there. I didn't understand how to repair it. I feel like I just skipped a part.
You're too close to that field gun!
I did, I died fixing the tank. And it just let me pass.
Engine's purring!
Then drive, son! One less energy!
Field gun. Direct hit. House. Darn right it was a hit.
Edwards, take us over. Field, clear the bridge of any German defenses.
Evan Field gone right there!
I'm gonna kill a quarter bitch! You're only
is an order, son. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Sir.
Oh, great. Here we go. Well, I need to fly the pigeon now. That's a thing. So graceful.
Message to Pigeon! Incoming boiler!
Message coming!
Orders! Sir, new fire mission! It's talented, sir! Sir! Green! 3, 6, 4, turn!
Comes, boys. Nice serving with your lads.
And we're fine.
The look of the devil, Townsend. Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your whip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Edward, start it up.
Give us a break. Come on. Ah! Come on, miss. Stop. Stop, big miss. Stop. It stopped. Are you just gonna stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through.
Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, man. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad.
What kind of anti-tank obstacles? The build bear trap.
Thank you.
war das für ein Geräusch?
Eine Pause. Sicher wieder nur der Ratte.
Looks clear, all right. Is this your doing, Edwards?
You did ask me to clear the area, sir.
I'm impressed. Vessel, take care of this blockade. Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire. I can't see a darn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
I wasn't as quiet as I wanted it to be. Well, I killed him and he killed me, so that's a thing. I had to go this way. I might be slow.
You've got us this far, Edwards. I need you to do it again. Without any food.
Arbeit wegnehmen, hätte ich nicht zur Armee gehen müssen.
Pull yourself together. We're counting on you getting us through this.
Bess is taking a real hammering. Get your toolkit and do what you can. Good work. Watch yourself. We'll deal with this.
They just stroll through it like it's nothing.
Get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
I don't think it's strange that, like, half their team's dead.
Geht kein Risiko ein!
To took out every single one of them. Follow you across the bridge, that's what the plan is right here. I'm gonna get back in the tank. Your choice.
You're a bloody killing machine. Right proper assassin. According to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge, and then it shouldn't be much further. I still need you to scout ahead. On the bridge! Germans, let them have it!
Germans, get a move on! Germans, have our lead! Move!
They only know I'm here, they don't know where I'm at here. Guess that's not what you're supposed to do. Yeah, I don't see no other enemies. Run up here. Oh, maybe I'm supposed to destroy that truck. A lot more complicated than it was like 10 seconds ago. Ah.
On the double. Well, that's enough fun and games for a Tuesday. Get in and drive, Edwards. Let's get out of here.
I wouldn't believe it if I hadn't seen that myself, Edwards. You did well, sir. Thank you.
I don't understand what just happened there. Well, I ought to be at work in 1 hour. And this campaign is super good, so we got a problem here. Hopefully I can finish this one.
Yes, give us a break, give us a break.
What, Edwards, what?
So she needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, Sam? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there?
Edwards?
Yes. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Oh, boy.
Let's go, Everett. Let's go.
Good luck.
Come over here. That tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it, you? You're just gonna abandon him, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
That's what you want, McManus. Then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.